Hello, this is another morning with Jason. Yesterday we had a lovely, you know, cinema time, you know? And then we just popped in into some pubs, clubs with Jason, you know? And we're still a little bit drunk, you know, Jason. I was like, no, Jason, my friend, you know? We were dancing, you know? Everything, you know? But, you know, it's just Jason, unfortunately, you know, are flying today away, so we need to spend a good time. And this is not apple, this is a candle.
Jason, have you ever tried duck eggs?
No, I never tried them.
No, you have to pretend that you hear that for the first time, so say it again. Jason, have you tried the duck eggs?
Duck eggs?
Yeah, do you know there's eggs and there's a duck, you know, and duck produce eggs, you
and
know?
And you can eat that?
And you can eat that.
Okay.
Would you like to try them?
Okay, I'll give you a go.
Do you want to see them?
Let me see them.
Okay, give me 1 second.
Я покажу.
Here you are.
Oh,
this
wow.
is duck egg, you know?
Okay.
Crack, crack, you know?
Quack, quack.
Quack, quack, yeah, quack, quack. Yes, son?
Jason, another question. Have you ever tried smoked chicken?
Smoked chicken.
Yes, smoked chicken, you know? When chicken smokes a lot, you know?
Oh.
It's just
never tried.
Result of that, you know? Never try? So you have that chance today,
okay.
You know, because you're leaving soon. And when you come back, you're home, you'll eat your sausages and bacon.
So here we are. Jason is about to try 3 new things he never tried in his life.
That
brown was. Bread, but there is brown.
I'll try brown bread.
Not this type of brown bread.
No, what
Latvian
resume,
bread,
yeah.
Yeah. Then duck eggs and then smoked chicken. So there is salami, cheese, but salmon. You know?
Salmon,
you know? Yes, Mr. Salmon. So okay. If you want to see his reaction, so please follow the camera, you know? Okay, thank you. So we all watching you, you know, Jason. Are you ready? Show us what you think about that. Actually it's good, yeah?
Like bread. Oh, but.
Like bread, yeah? Bread is like bread, yeah?
Tastes like bread.
Tastes like bread. Oh, that's really good, you know? Okay, so if you put a little bit
butt,
you know?
Butt.
So, and here's Oscar, you know? He came to visit Jason, you know? And as you can see, he brought his girlfriend with him, you know. So are you excited to see Oscar finally?
Yeah,
in person, you know?
Yeah,
I never see him in person, you know. So basically here is the Oscar, he don't even see us, you know, that he's walking, yeah, you know. Let's go and say hello, you know, to Oscar, you know? Oscar. Oh! Опаньки!
О,
о,
здорово.
О,
все собирается, все сборится.
Hello, принцесса Диана.
Фазан, пуля, там все братва, братва. Джейсон.
Джефферсон.
Джефферсон. Да, да, nice to meet you, yeah.
Nice to meet you. Ask Jason, how are you in Russian? Ask Jason, how are you in Russian? Say hello, how are you in Russian?
Привет, как тебе, как у тебя дела?
Спасибо, хорошо.
You see? That's it. I think he can live in Latvia easy now, you know? No problem, you know? It's enough words, you know,
yes,
to live, to get a job
no problem,
here.
Yeah. All you need to discuss is привет, как дела, хорошо.
And that's it. That's it.
It's enough,
you know?
Okay.
Yeah, you can say hello. You can say it's good, you know? How are you? Jason is about to try goldenberry juice. And he don't even know what it is. Look, it does look like egg, fresh egg, you know? Just like that. So you ready? No? It's not for you?
No.
Oh man. But at least you know now, yeah? I wanted to ask you, do you like Oscar haircut?
No.
What's wrong with it?
Really nice. Do you like them sides? You see how she's doing?
It's short. It's short and grippy. It's freezer, but they're fucking see it.
You see, he said brush or brush. I was like, what's happening? Yeah, could okay. You understand everything?
Not a word.
Not a word, you know?
Nice, yeah.
So, me, Oscar, Princess Diana, and Mr. Jason Murray, you know? Murray, you know? We are about to go and buy some presents for Lini, because as far as I know, Jason promised Lini really, really expensive presents and quite a lot. So Lini, if you're watching this, so Jason is supposed to bring you a lot of presents. Just in case if he brings you, just... Oh, Jason is about to shoot someone. Oh, proper shooter, mate, you know? Nice. You like it?
Yeah.
Do you feel scared when you touch the gun?
No. What is it? 2-2? Hmm? Pellets? 2-2?
2-2?
What does it mean?
He don't understand.
Oh, okay.
5.5.
Oh, okay, yeah, kind of 5.5.
5.5, yeah?
Nice,
yeah?
Powerful.
It can make hole in your head, you know? Easy!
Hole in the head?
Hole in the head, you know?
Dick in the head?
Yeah, dick in the head.
You're dick in the head.
You're dick in the head. Tell me that you want me. Sea, so Jason can see the sea for the last time.
See the sea.
See the sea for the last time, because when he'll come back to Luton, he won't see anything, you know. Am I right?
Yeah.
Maybe you'll go Dunstable for your next holiday.
Yeah.
Dunstable Downs, that is really romantic, nice place. You can see plane, you know, just flying there. Gliders, you know, gladiators.
Gliders.
There's a gladiators.
Yeah, gliding.
Ah, gliding. Okay. So it's a bit chilly in the sea today. It's not that warm that was Thursday when we came here.
Monday.
Not Thursday, but Monday.
Thursday?
The first day.
Tomorrow?
Very first day.
Tomorrow?
Yeah. Tomorrow. Yeah. And Princess Diana, she's cold, you know? Because she's what? You guess what? No, I won't say anything, you know what? Oscar? What do you can say about your haircut, you know? Where I can get this haircut? Which barbershop
I want to visit Luton and go to the Pablo Picasso.
Oh, Pablo Picasso?
Yes.
Yeah, so you have to pay £10 and you'll get really nice haircut, you know?
Yeah, I know. Because of you, yeah.
Yeah, because this haircut is really nice, you know? So now we can see a Latvian seagull, you know? Oh, such a lovely weather, you know? What can I say? Just enjoy this time, you know? In Latvia, you know? Sea, beach, and beach. Yeah, Oscar?
Haircut.
Haircut? You want a new haircut? No,
bless
bro.
You. Bless
you.
Tell this.
Jason?
The guy should not pick in the head.
Pick in the head? Now I'll do a slow. Oh, let's do a slow motion video. Like you are walking alone in the beach in Latvia, just lost in the. Come on, Jason. Just do the slow motion. Now I'll do a slow motion and put the dramatic music.
You want me to?
Yeah. And I'll put dramatic music. And now you have to look like Ken all everywhere. Come on.
Come on,
do it. Come on, just do it.
You
yeah,
want me to do it?
Yeah. Just do like.
No, I'm not walking.
Three steps. Three steps. Now I'll put dramatic music. Dramatic music on. Yeah, you see? Dumplings, you said dumplings, it's like small ones, yeah, like that. But this one is big one.
like patty.
I have no idea. What is this patty?
I don't know, man. Patty.
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 So, Jason took a beer again.
One beer.
One Latvian beer.
Like places?
No. This is just a
glass.
Glass, yeah. But called Užavas. Užavas, yeah. For you, it doesn't mean anything. But what can you say about that, Jason?
Nice. Strong.
Nice, yeah. Strong. Nice. Yeah. And that's good. So if you'll mix up with, I don't know how to call this one, but basically it is filled with
heat.
I know we had a really heavy breakfast, and just after half an hour, we're eating again, you know? So how do you find it, Jason?
Mm.
Good, yeah?
Yeah, very good.
So you will remember that for all your life, yeah?
What's it called?
It calls Čeburek.
Čeburek.
Čeburek, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So, good. Where? Oh, look at that. Čeburekī. Čeburekī, you know? Čeburekī. So, Leanne, if you're watching this, we are about to buy, or Jason is about to buy you a nice, lovely chocolate. He said he will buy 1 kilogram of chocolate for you. So if he brings less, so probably he eat all of that. So I can recommend you this. This is good. This is good actually, and this is good. And you can buy this, and this, and this, and this, and this, and this, 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 and you can buy this, and this, and this.
Yeah, okay.
You can buy all shop, you know? Yeah, why not, you know? Raimond Paul, this man, he's a famous Latvian producer, music producer, you know? He plays piano and writes songs. You understand?
You understand.
You should buy his album.
Sunny
so what we've got done, white light yogurt cream with sunny orange and with crunchy whole hazelnut, yeah?
Hazelnut.
This one looks really interesting. And also you can buy in a tube, chocolate in tube. So you sure?
Yeah.
Alright. So Leanne should be happy, yes. As you can see. So
chocolate.
Leanne, if you're not happy, you can write a complaint, you know?
In the complaint book?
In the complaint book, you know? Lovely purchase for Lini, you know? What you expect from Lini when you bring this sweet?
Thank you.
And that's it?
Yeah.
Nothing more?
Nah.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah.
Are you even in relationship with Lini?
Yeah.
So what kind of relationship it is? It's just friends with the distance? Or sometimes you get really close? Huh? Because after these lovely chocolates, you should be very close to each other, you know?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, for a cuddle?
For a little cuddle, you can call it cuddle, you know? We call that... No, it's just... We need to ask someone, maybe just from the people on the streets, you know? Just any random people, maybe they know where we can buy wine. What do you reckon? Let's have a look then. Oh, there's a lovely couple. Excuse me. Are you local?
No.
Yeah, do you speak English?
Little bit,
yeah?
Little bit.
We have a lovely question for you.
I'm
no?
Santa Claus.
Oh, very interesting. Yeah. I have a little question. Are you from this country?
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
Of course, yeah. That's very interesting. So me and my friend, lovely friend Jason, yeah? So we want to find out where we can buy wine.
Some bottle of wine, yeah?
Yeah. Could you please advise the best wine?
There is a road here downstairs, Central London Road, yeah, and then you move to Remy magazine.
Oh, okay, that is really shop. Understandable, yeah?
Yeah. Uh-huh. Leave a Quebec.
Okay. Do you know what, buddy? You have really good English.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Okay. So that's it. Well, I'm sure we will find that place, Jason, isn't it?
Is it?
What is happening now? Jason is about to try shoot from the shotgun, you know? Real shotgun. It's not a joke, remember? Remember this shotgun from the movie? Last movie what we filmed with Oscar. Friends.
Oh, yeah.
He was shooting with this one. So, are you excited?
Yeah.
Are you scared?
No.
No? You seriously? Okay. So, Jason is about to shoot the bottle, which is on the tree. Come on, Jason. Show what you got.
Ah.
Ah, you missed it. You have another chance. Give it a go. Give it a go. It's alright. You just need to warm up. Normally, I shoot from the first time straight away.
Really?
You look good then?
I used to have a rifle like this.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, you ready? Wow. Nothing, yeah? So, okay, I'll show you,
you
who
show
is the real man.
Done, yeah?
Yeah, I'll show you how it's done. Because, you know, I'm professional.
Professional?
Professional. I used to do a proper shootout, you know? Oh, it's... Sorry.
You ready? I'll show you the real shootout.
Whoa. I told you, that is just a warm up, buddy.
No,
you don't pay. Divas Carters, guys, pisumu. Alright, that was just to show you how you can't do that.
Oh, okay.
And now it's how you have to do it.
Yeah, buddy. Ooh. Oh, very good.
I know. I told you, you know. Oh, so, I'm a good example, you know, of perfection. And some people
he's
say
he's an idiot.
Some people say that I look like Tom Hardy. Do you know what? That is true.
He looks nothing like him. Look at the way he's been doing leg day every day, you know.
Oscar is about to show us real professional skills. So Oscar, show us, please.
Ah,
you see?
Time.
Oh my God, you see? How do you feel, Oscar? What can you say about your...
I'm very proud of myself, yeah.
You know? That is very interesting, you know?
Yeah.
Can I do a last shot, please?
Yeah, of course, mate.
Also, can you have your cigarette, please? While we're shooting with...
Can you film my haircut?
Yeah. Oh, your haircut is really nice. I like neck.
Yeah.
I like sides, you know? This is the proper Latvian haircut, you know?
It was nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
When I'll be in Luton, yeah? We'll go outside and drink some couple of pints, yeah?
Pints?
Or pints? Pint?
Pints.
Pints.
Pints. Yeah, a couple of pints, yeah.
Yeah, and then we'll be drunk.
And then you become a really good friends.
Yeah.
You know? That is how people find friends.
Yeah, and then Jason come back to Latvia, visit us, yeah?
Yeah, again.
And we will go again to have some couple of pints.
Yeah. Why not?
Nice
it's a really good relationship, you know?
Yeah. So...
Alright, it was nice to see you, Oscar, as well. We'll meet you tomorrow then, yeah?
Yeah. I'll
because Diana, Princess Diana, a sharp shoulder, very just, you know, very sharp shoulder.
Okay,
alright.
Take care.
See ya. Thank
see
you. Thanks
mate.
For take coming, care. Yeah, guys?
Yeah, bye.
Thanks for coming. Aggressive, you see Latvian woman.
Yeah.
Told you. Crazy. So I don't want you to think that Latvia is full of criminals, you know, but we've got a second gun. A bit smaller, but still do its job, you know. Jason, do you want to see a good example how to shoot
show me
this
how it's
gun?
Done.
Can you hold the camera for me, please? So most important, if you're right hand shooter, yeah, you have to support with your left hand. Just put it under. So it's not heavy, you know? Just put it under. Straight your right arm. Bend your knees, yeah? And shoot it.
Straight through.
Straight through, you know? I'm not sure if you know. All right. So Jason will give a go now on this one. Make sure you don't kill anyone.
I'm sorry, mate.
But if you kill, you are leaving in a few hours then, anyway. So you ready? Wow, nice shot, Jason, you know? Why are you aiming on my pins? Look at that. This one is Jason, that is me. I mean, you know what I mean. All right. We have knives as well here, you know? You see? Come on, Jason, show it. Show it how it's done.
Is a car coming?
What?
Car.
Whoa, really nice. So, okay, me and Jason, we decide to go even bigger, you know? Jason, can you hold the camera? So basically, an idea is, Jason will hold the battle in his hand, and I'll try to shoot it off.
So just one second, I'll need to load my gun. And there's no way you have to try it at home, guys. So just, you know, be careful. And you, Jason, don't move, because otherwise, you know, you can you can hurt yourself. That's it. You ready? Let me give me the camera.
Are you scared, Jason?
Yeah.
Oh, wow! Did it hurt?
No, he's scared, you know?
Yeah, he's scared. Now try, I'll put the bottle on my head.
Okay.
You know, and now you shoot it.
Okay.
Yeah, let's do it. Okay, no problem. Don't forget to load again.
Okay.
Telling you, that is risky, so please don't repeat that at home.
Don't try this.
Yeah, don't try this at home, you know? Make sure it's loaded properly, you know? That's good. Yeah. Okay. I'll hold the bottle. Oh, you need to hold the camera then. Otherwise people
will...
play
my cop.
But please.
Try to not hit my head. 3, 2, 1. Whoa, man.
That was scary, you know? So now, me and Jesse boy, we decide to leave the gun away. Just put the gun away and do a knife throwing, you know? Please, don't try that at home as well. So Jason, can you please stand next to the tree? All right, Jason, you ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh, look at that. Really nice. Wow. That looks great. Isn't it, Jason?
Isn't it?
Yeah, really.
Good shot.
Yeah, thanks. Do you want to try it?
You ready for the knife throwing, Eddie?
Yeah, why not? Come on, but
one.
Please, don't hit my...
Oh, wait, I'll try and hit to the right, your right ear.
Yeah.
I'll aim there, yeah?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3. Good.
Whoa, man.
Yeah.
That was really... You're good in that, to be honest. Fuck hell.
Monica. 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 Kiss. Carry. Monica. Come here. Monica. Shut up.
Jason, here we go. We have a very interesting thing. Just two wheels. It's like hoverboard, but not the electric one.
Ну ты же его видишь.
You see? Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Do you want to see me on this one? Yeah, can you hold the camera, please? I don't need to hold me. One second.
You are there, mate? Oh, good.
So you ready, Jason?
Yeah.
Hold me. Don't fall down. Come on.
I ain't got the... Oh God.
Whoa, you can do it.
I can't do it.
But it's not too bad. You see, you can't fall down that bad. But you have to understand how it works.
Yeah, you got a wiggle, I know.
You don't need to like bend it like that. You have to like make that wheel go like that.
Not going on a plane, I'll fuck him.
No, come on, man, don't do pussy. And that's it. You do like 8 with it. Oh, fucking shoot up, man. Huh? Yeah, you need to hold Jason.
No.
Show him how it's done.
You need to like stand.
Yeah.
From the right.
Yeah.
Little.
He knows how to stand.
And then
he don't understand how to wiggle.
And then you...
So she's doing with the back leg, I do it with the front.
Ah, cool. Oh, this is...
Yeah. Come on. No problem.
So what? Nah.
Yeah.
I can't.
No, look. You see?
Yeah.
You almost get it. It's better. So basically what is happening now, I'm trying hoverboard, second time of my life. As you can see, this actually is happening, you know? I'm quite talented. Look. And that's it, boy. Jason, you should try it, definitely. It's your turn. Film me from the side.
Uh-oh.
You see? I'm experienced. If you need a few good lessons from me, just call me, you know?
We are doing barbecue, as you can hear. The fire should start in any second. You never heard that? Seriously?
For a match?
No. We have them, you see?
Hot.
It's hot and fire. So basically you just add this liquid and it will start fire itself. You never had that before. And you seriously believe that it's true? Such an idiot. Of course you have to give fire. That's hold nice. It, I'll show you how to do that. But mind your step. There'll be a lot of fire.
Idiot. For your professional. You're scared.
I'm professional, I'm just joking.
You're scared.
I'm not scared.
Such a...
No, it's bad matches. Be alright. So I'll show you how to do that. Don't try that at home.
You don't know what you're doing, do you?
I know, it's just the bad matches. They are wet. They are not even... You know what? That's it. We're on the fire. See, I told you there will be a fire. My house is on fire.
Roof. The roof is on fire. Okay.
You know, Jason, this life during them 31 years living in this world, you know?
Yeah.
Me personally, you know?
Yeah.
But there's different people, different ages, you know? So I have a lot of different stories to tell.
Okay.
I saw a lot of different people, you know? I didn't see a lot of different people, you know? The people I met, the people I don't met, you know, and meet, and met, and meet, you know, meat, the chicken meat,
yeah,
pork meat,
beef.
You know, and beef as well. So I was trying different types of food, you know,
mm-hmm.
tasting, you know. I was eating meat,
mm-hmm.
I was eating eggs, and actually today, and you and me, we tried a duck egg, you know?
Duck egg.
How did you find it?
Nice.
I think it's even better than the normal egg.
Yeah, maybe.
It was a very special taste, you know?
Special.
Mm-hmm. Like me. Mm. So, here's another time. Jason, Michael Murray, is trying unfiltered beer.
More beer.
Yeah. Just before flight, you know? So. Have a really tasty beer. So, how do you find it?
It's nice. Really good.
So, what did Julius say about that?
It's got short shelf life because it's like fresh, unfiltered.
All
so
right.
You have to drink it.
So quick. Filtered can be on the shelf much longer.
You leave it in a can for ages.
Seriously?
Yeah. This is.
Oh, this one is just make it
period.
And drink it.
Yeah.
Can I give it a go?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
You can. Yeah.
I might get drunk, but I don't want to. Very good, you know. Very short shelf life, you know. So Jason wanted to ask me a question. So Jason, ask me a question.
What meat do we have on the barbecue at the moment?
As you can see, we have a meat on the kebab or on the shish.
No.
That is not shish.
That's the skewer. That's a skewer.
Ah,
the
skewer.
Metal thing is a skewer.
So basically we have meat on the metal thing which calls skewer. Steward. So on that steward, we have a meat.
What meat is it? What
that is marinated meat.
Yeah, what animal?
Animal meat, yeah.
What animal? Cow? Uh-huh. Chicken?
This is definitely not chicken. This
pork?
Is not pork.
Lamb?
Lamb.
Lamb?
Yeah, lamb.
Like
you know?
Lamp, you know?
Not lamb in who gives you light.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. But lamb which is goes eat the grass.
Bah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright? So all right. It should be really tasty. So Jason is about to try aubergine, as you can see, he never tried that before, so for the first time,
just
grab this one, just grab easy peasy, it's fine, you have to put some cheese on top, Julia, yeah?
Not everybody likes
that, yeah?
You can put a little bit to try.
You're scared? Because if it's not tasty, you have to keep it here. Because it's unrespectable, you know, to other people here, you know?
Swallow it down like this.
Mm-hmm.
А тебе скучно? Прямо есть баланс этот. Она просто пивнушка такая. И там вот первый класс.
What you can say?
Not bad.
Not bad? Are you sure? You're lying?
Yeah, not bad.
Только надо посолить.
All right, so it's not great.
But it's vegetables, you know? So
it's vegetables. It's good for your erection, you know? Oh, God.
And my dad is that kind of person, you know, he hates all that stuff.
All right, so that's it.
Farewell.
Your time is over, Jason, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, not your life.
No, my life, no.
Yeah, but your time, lovely time in Latvia, unfortunately. I'm sure you are sad to leave. You would stay a bit longer, yeah? Just, you know, relax, but you know, as I said...
Handbrake,
yeah. As I said, you're always welcome now, you know?
Ah, lovely.
Yeah. So...
Don't cry.
Azerbaijan!
А ты документы никакие не взял?
Взял. So, just a little like feedback about Latvia, Jason, please tell
us. Yeah, very nice.
Really nice, yeah?
Yeah, really. I'll come again, definitely.
Yeah, okay.
It's really good.
So, interesting things to see and to
so
try.
So, what did you like the most?
Oh.
Yeah.
I don't know. Probably... I don't know, there's quite a lot. I enjoyed everything, to be fair.
Uh-huh.
Nothing I didn't think, oh wow.
Okay.
I don't like this or anything like that. It was everything.
Alright. So,
really
food was
on the
spot.
Oh, food was perfect.
Yeah?
Yeah, perfect.
So, good. You know, we thought that you might not like something.
No. I like the food, yeah, definitely.
So, you liked everything apart from.
25 pence ice cream?
Oh, that was amazing. When she said 25, I thought she meant 250. So I got, and Edgar went, no, 25 cents. I was like, wow.
That's crazy, isn't it?
Yeah.
Isn't it, Jason?
One thing I didn't like, Edgar made me jump over a fence and bust my trainer and hurt my feet.
Oh, well, you know, you are adult. It's your choice, you know.
Have you been in the racetrack? With him? The racetrack?
Oh, no.
Ah, see? Make me climb in tightest jeans. You like an idiot.
Oh, I'll show the Julie. Is it
a queue?
No, it's not the queue. They just stop. Yeah?
No,
just
yeah.
Like
oh,
that.
Yeah, because there were a lot of cars.
All right, so the stop sign means stop completely. Indicate. Look right, left or right, you know, and just keep going. Also, you try to do right-hand side driving as well.
Oh yeah.
He was really scared, you know.
I was like a learner.
Like
you like driving? Yeah. Yeah, you don't mind. That was good.
Mm.
Experience,
you know.
I don't think I'd ever hire a car though.
Why, are you scared?
Yeah.
Nah, come crazy. On man, it's just interesting. You get used to that quick.
I suppose, yeah, if you're constantly, when you go home, it'd be different again.
Because if you're scared of everything, you'll just never learn.
Yeah.
Just
like a what?
Just like hoverboard?
Yeah.
Like hoverboard as well? You didn't even...
I tried, but...
Yeah, you tried after I forced you to try, you know?
Nah,
so,
I'm just gonna fall over on my hands.
No, I think it's great. You go other country, rent a car.
Explore.
Yeah, explore, that's it. Feel free, trust me, it's not that bad as you think. So, that is our story, you know. We're just leading to airport to say bye-bye to Jason. I will meet him next Thursday, I guess, in the gym. Alright, here we are. We are in Riga International Airport. Unfortunately, Jason is leaving, you know. What can I say? It's a really sad moment when some English people leave our country, you know. But it's not for a long time. We will meet in 1 week with Jason, you know. I'm sure he will tell like a lot of good stories about Latvian people and, you know, about Latvian girls. Yeah, and Latvian food, you know, and a lot of stuff. So what can you say, Jason?
Sad times,
yeah. But will you come back someday?
Yeah, someday I'll come back.
Someday you'll come back, yeah?
So this Sunday?
Is this Sunday?
No, someday.
Ah, someday. I thought that Sunday. I thought that it was so soon already, you know?
So do you feel sad or you feel all right?
Oh, I'm okay.
Do you miss Lini?
Yeah, of course.
You have to say yes. Yeah, say yes.
Yes.
Yeah. So did you buy a present for Lini?
Yeah, I got a present.
All there?
In the back, yeah.
All right, so Jason, give me a kiss and that's it. Thanks for coming, you know.
See ya.
Yeah, all right, have a good flight. Just text me when you are.
Anyway.
Yeah?
Wish me luck.
Yeah, I wish you luck in landing and... all right, take it easy, bro.
Yeah.
See you later.
Enjoy the rest of your week.
Yeah, Latvia will miss you, buddy. You know? You idiot. I didn't say, Jason, you're a good man. See you.